this company came very fast. It just sort of happened. We were writing papers, and all of a sudden, we said, okay, we're going to bring this to the world.
Ramin called and said, hey, we started Liquid. How about you join us and we do something together? And then I dropped everything and joined.
I believed in their ability, I believed in my ability, and so it was a very easy decision for me to say yes.
Last fall, our tech team was basically three people in a shared Slack channel to now, like, you know, we've grown quite a bit. But still, you know, we've managed to keep that, like, very special feeling.
I feel like what we built is so exceptional, and it's just such an, as I mentioned, like, it's a humbling experience to really interact with our people.
What I love the most about Liquid is really the team that we've built and the people. But I think what's also differentiating or driving us to what we do is that there's an ambition to do something outstanding, that truly to change the game.
We don't really care about all of the additional things that make things look good on the outside but really aren't good. We really care about the core attributes of what people are building.
We wake up every day and we're solving problems that the rest of the world has not solved yet. We're approaching this by not taking other technologies and trying to wrap them and package them into a solution. We're approaching it actually foundationally. My biggest inspiration was really answering unanswered questions and discovering solutions that people have spent years, decades trying to solve.
I mean, in some sense, this notion that you can actually create a brand new machine learning model that has something in common with small creatures in the natural world is kind of at the intersection of science fiction and science.
It's not every day, you know, like Haley's comment, that something comes around, you're like, holy shit. I mean, this ain't a lemonade stand. This isn't a science experiment. This is something that can go the distance.
We see a lot of the field is driven in hype and flashy demos, but we actually hold value in something completely different. We don't want to build a company driven based on hype. We build our company based on foundational technology that works and is practically guided to deliver value.
If you scale things, things are become like new kind of new behavior get unlocked. You know, you can build general purpose systems. You've seen, you know, the power that AI can bring us, and it opened up our imagination. You know, like, what is possible with these kind of AI systems? Being in this kind of world where AI can become smarter than the collective knowledge of the humanity, that's like the most exciting thing, and it's one of the most important things that happens in the world. And I feel like technologies like ours is going to just be absolutely necessary in this world.
I need him.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long have you been doing this?
Like 5 minutes?
Five minutes.
Okay, do more 5 minutes.
Okay.